Good afternoon, I'm meteorologist David Biggar in the KCRA 3 Weather Center. We're going to keep our eye on this weather system as it continues to push inland. Right now we do have mostly sunny skies, some high thin clouds coming in, but as we take a look at satellites, specifically the last frame, here's that mid-level cloud cover already right along the coastline, now it'll be pushing in. I know we've already started to see some radar returns from this weather system. And as we back out the view here while looping this, let's go ahead and back it out, you can actually see the entire area we are watching. It is this entire plume in here, and I think we'll have to watch to see how much rain we get from that before another front swings through that's actually coming from the north, and that's going to kind of shut everything down. So let's go ahead and show you this in future cast. I'll pick it up around 4:30. Notice we're cloudy at this point, but still dry. Now as we advance through to just around sunset, this is when we're starting to see rain in Sacramento, Stockton, and even maybe in Modesto as well. Now as we advance through, the bulk of the rainfall, as you can see, falling right around midnight. This is also when that snow starting up in the Sierra with snow levels right around 7,000 feet. Continuing through the early morning hours on Wednesday, we get our first little wave. Our second little wave, that slides through in the early morning hours, and then a second wave right here, and I think this is what's going to shut down the entire operation. So once that pushes through, rain's starting to wrap up in the valley and the foothills, and even up in the Sierra, and by Thursday early morning, most of that's wrapped up, and you can see as we head into the morning hours on Thursday, looking maybe at the chance of some patchy fog in the valley, but we'll have to wait on that. So here's how that looks in your 7-day forecast. We do have that rain starting tonight, carrying through tomorrow midday. We're looking at mostly sunny skies for Thursday, and then Friday, breezy conditions and temperatures in the 70s. Remember, you can always get the latest forecast right here on KCRA.com.